Young Mary served her master for nearly 7 years, and what followed after you quickly shall hear. She's put a box upon her head, and so she went along. The first that she met was a strong and able man. He says, me pretty fair maid, where are you going this way? I will show you a shorter way across the country. He's took her by the hand and led her to a lane. He says, me pretty fair maid, I'll tell you plump and plain. Deliver up your money without a word of strife, or else this very moment I will take away your life. When tears from her eyes like fountains did flow, saying, where shall I wander, or where shall I go? And while this able fellow was feeling for his knife, this fair young damsel, she took away his life. She's put a box upon her head, and so she went along. The next that she met was a noble gentleman. Fair maid, where are you gone so late? And what noise was it that I heard at yonder gate? That box that is upon your head to you does not belong. To your mistress or your master, you have done something wrong. To my mistress or my master, I have done nothing ill. But I fear in my own heart it is the man that I've just killed. She's took him by the hand and led him to the place where this able fellow lay bleeding on his face. He jumped from off his horse to see what he had got. He had got three loaded pistols, some powder and some shot. He'd got three loaded pistols, some powder and some blow, and a whistle in his pocket, the robbers for to call. He put the whistle to his mouth and blew it loud and shrill, and four young able fellows came a tripping o'er the hill. This gentleman shot one of them so easy and so free, and his pretty fair maid, she shot the other three. Taking off your own heart.